come into the whole bus shelter section.
So you're literally covered from head to toe when you come back here after your shower.
Why is the electrical in here different than the others?
So in all the flower rooms and anywhere that there are plants and there's going to be water, it's just a protection so that you don't get electric. This machine, which is one that's being sterilized right now, holds, there are 144 holds, but it can actually hold twice as many clones as that. So this holds the clones. We can actually put two in them. They're pretty small. So a mother plant is probably the size of me, and you can cut about 50 babies off one plant. So we're more mothers into the facility today, and we should be able to get approximately 50 babies off each one of those. And then you put them in here, and this system, you put the nutrients in it. It's called an aeroponic system. You plug it in, and it circulates around, and it produces vapors that actually touch the roots or make the roots grow on those little babies, which are probably only that big. So the roots start growing. They never touch the water. And so we're using aeroponics. It grows healthier roots than any other method from what we understand. And yeah, so it never touches the liquid in the bottom. It only gets the vapors. Plants are coming in. And this thing here is a sterilization machine. And this cost us $50,000 US, this thing. And what it does is it spins around. Flip them at an angle, 45 degree angle. We take it out, we put it in a rooting solution, and then